Rutherford's head. No points yet. Both have been very, very close to scoring, but nothing yet. Rutherford stretched out, still in his hands locked, starting to build a base back up. Same thing, Arduini looking for the chest lock. This time he threatens it, goes behind, gets the takedown on Rutherford. Phenomenal chest lock, let him feel it once, and then the second time he faked it around backside. Working very hard for an ankle ace.
I would have won. Two, three.